Hey, hey. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello. We are going to do our 30-minute workout. I have not done this in quite a while. I have been so busy over the past couple of days, but I wanted to get on here and go ahead and do my 30-minute workout. I try to do every other day. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to grab all the stuff. This is the yoga mat that I use. If you're not on my Amazon Live, definitely click over to my Amazon Live. If you're watching me from YouTube, it's in the description box of this YouTube video. It shows you everything that I use to work out and to get back on my fitness journey. Kind of fell off the last 2 years, but I'm getting back to it. So yeah, this is me trying to be accountable, hold myself accountable to working out. So I try to come on here every other day. It's been about 4 days since I've worked out though. So yeah, we'll see how this goes today. So I have 15-pound, or no, 12-pound dumbbells, as well as 10-pound dumbbells. I have two different colors because me, like an idiot, I ordered one dumbbell off of Amazon. So just make sure when you order these, you order two. When I went back to get another of the hot pink, it was sold out. So I ended up having to get the blue one, but it's fine. I have a pink and a blue. So those are the 10 pounds, and then I have my resistance bands. Here are the resistance bands. They're $17.95 on Amazon. They're actually on sale right now because typically I think I paid like $21 for them. No, $19.95. I paid $19.95 for mine. But yeah, they're on sale for $17 right now. It comes in four different weights. So it comes with light, medium, and extra heavy. I use the heavy, just regular heavy. That is the weight that I use. So I lay this out. If you guys are looking for like different nutrition, these are the ones that I use. I use the Alani Nu. I use the pre-workout. Sometimes I use the creatine, and I always use the whey protein. They have several different flavors. I like them all. The one that I have here is confetti cake. And then I also use my protein shake. These I also get on Amazon. These are the Core Fairlife protein shakes. They are so good, and they don't have that like aftertaste that a lot of protein shakes do have. So I'm gonna turn on my music. If you hear sound in the background, that's my baby. They are enjoying this show. And yeah, let me make sure. Make sure my headphones are on. Let me make sure that I'm able to hear my music. Right, as soon as I get my music together, we'll go ahead and get started with our 30 minutes. As much as I love my babies, I don't want to listen to their show while I work out. Let's see.
Okay, let's see if it's gonna work now. Okay, now we're good. All right, it's working now. Cool. Cool. Get a good stretch in before we start. Can tell I have not worked out in days. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, this stretch. Ooh. It's gonna be a tough workout today. I can feel it. Ooh. 30 minutes, we'll be able to get through it. So we'll start with 10 pounds. I'll start with 10 pounds and move to 12 if need be. We'll start with the 10. All right, we will start with our, what are we gonna start with? Oh, seated leg tucks. All right, let's start with our seated leg tucks. Let me push this screen down a little bit so you can see. Rest for 10 seconds. Next, we're gonna do a glute bridge. Let me turn a little on an angle so you guys can see. Glute bridge. Two, two. Squeeze at the top. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 15. Okay, 15. Rest 10 seconds. And then we'll do our arm presses with a glute bridge. All right, get into our glute bridge. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15. Rest 10 seconds. Kickbacks. 15 on each leg. Squeeze those glutes at the top. No. On the other leg. Oh, we didn't start our timer. Let's start our timer. So we've been going for a few minutes, so let's start it. 22 minutes. 15 on this leg. And now we'll do this whole set again. So we'll do the glute bridge, the arm presses, and the leg tucks, and the kickbacks. Do all of that again, and we'll do that three times. Twelve, 13, 15. Next, we go to the glute bridge, and this time I'm gonna do the glute bridge with a resistance band. Glute bridge, 15. Add some resistance. Squeeze the glutes at the top. 3, 4, 5, 10. 12, 15, relax, 10 seconds, then we'll do the glute bridge with the chest press, add the resistance, arm press, glute bridge. 5, 8, 14. 15. Whoo, y'all can tell I have not worked out in 4 days. Rest 10 seconds. Kickbacks. Ten. 15. Whew. Rest 10 seconds. Do this whole set over again. This is the last time, and then we'll move on to our standing up workout. Whew. I gotta get my water. I didn't get my water. Time to change the music. Gotta switch it up. All right, last set on the floor. Whew. Leg tucks. This one we're gonna try to go through with no breaks. No 10-second break. We'll see how it goes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 14, 15. Whew. Move on to our glute bridge. This time with the resistance band to add a little bit more pressure on our glutes. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, whoo, 15, oof. Glute bridge with a chest press. One, two, three, four, five. Woo! That 10-second rest actually does make a difference. 13, 14, woo! 15. Straight into our kickbacks. 15 on each leg. No 10-second break. One, two, three, four. Woo! Ten. No, no. 14, 15. So we'll do four exercises standing up and we'll do the repeat it three times. So we'll start with our alternating back rows. two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11, 12, 14, 15. Uh-oh. What? Because you need to, don't step on this. Don't step on that. Because you keep stepping on that. Static lunges.
No.
Ooh. 10 second rest. And then we'll do suitcase squats. Hamstring raises. Let me turn the heat. I got my fan. Let me turn my fan on. Whew. Highly recommend having a box fan. My box fan. Game changer. Gotta have a nice, good fan. Gotta have a good fan in your workout area. Whew. All right. Hamstring raises. All right, now we do the repeat. So we do alternating back rows, static lunges, suitcase squats, and hamstring raises. Two, three,
take it.
Then we move to our static lunges. Take that out your mouth. Out your mouth. Next, suitcase squats. Okay, looks like we got 3 minutes. Let's get through our suitcase squats. 15 of these. 1. Let me spread my legs a little bit. 1. 2. 3. 4. Ooh, 15. Ooh. Calf raises. Turn the heat down. Ooh, Lord. Turn the heat down. Ooh. All right, one more minute. I guess we'll do our back rows and then we'll be done. Get down. Get down. Down, I said. Get down. You're gonna fall out of that. Don't do that again. You'll end up falling. All right, and that's our timer. Great job. End of our 30-minute workout. Make sure you join me again. Yes. Make sure you join me again. I do this every other day, so make sure you follow me. Make sure you're checking me out on Amazon Live. If you're watching from YouTube, the link is in the description box. If you're interested in anything that I'm using to work out, it's all listed here. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.